Windsor Spitfires fans filled the WFCU Center on February 18th when the team held a pregame ceremony in memory of their captain forever, the late Mickey Reno.
It always is a special night with, Mark and Jane being here for Mickey Reno, and you see the touching video at the beginning and all the special qualities that a local boy like Mickey brought to the Windsor Spitfires. So we wanted to honor his memory. We always do. And I know our players did as well, and I think that's why they just wouldn't take no for an answer tonight.
Although there are no longer any Spitfires players who actually knew Reno, they understand the impact he made on the team, the fans, and the league, who created the Captain's Award in his honor.
You know, Mickey was a great captain. He's always going to be our captain. Something special. Last year he didn't get the job done, but this year made a statement, and you know, we had to get these 2 points, not only for us, but for him and his family that are here.
It's the 9th anniversary today, and I think we always want to remember the legacy that was left behind, and I think it's exciting. The elements that have been added to our community, the initiatives that have been made, and the fundraising opportunities that have gone forward, and I'm sure you'd be proud to know that we've carried on the tradition.
The Spitfires aim to keep Reno's legacy alive through charitable events in his name and educate future players on his community impact. For Mediaplex News, I'm Todd Sheeran.